Welcome to Azul Coding. This video will show you how to take a screenshot using a region of the screen in VB.net, as well as a couple of other small things. This is part 2 of 2, so if you missed part 1 where I took a full screen screenshot and managed to save it, there should be a link at the top of the screen and also in the description. So I've changed the Take Screenshot button to Take Full Screen, and now I'm going to add a second button that says Take Region. I've now added another form to the application for taking a region, so I'm going to remove the caption bar by deleting the text of the form and setting the control box property to false. Now I'm going to add a label, dock it to fill the entire form, and set the text align property to middle center. And I'm going to change the text to click and drag this window to select a region. And I also need a button that the user will click on when they finish resizing and moving about this window. I'm going to set the text to capture and then dock it to the bottom of the window. And lastly, I'm going to add two timers to this form, calling one of them move timer. Now, because you want the user to see what's underneath this window when they position it for capturing, I'm going to set the opacity of the form to 60%. Okay, now onto the code. So as you can see, most of this code is similar to the main form's code, except instead of getting the boundaries of the entire screen, it's getting the bounds of the window. Down below, I've added the code for when the user clicks and drags a form, so this uses a timer and moves the form relative to the cursor position. But before we test this, I need to add the code for the Take Region button to the main form. So this simply shows a new form allowing the user to select a region and place it into the picture box control. Let's test it and see if it works. So if I set a delay of 3 seconds and click on Take Region this time, so the form appears. If I resize it and drag it around, once I'm happy with where it is, I can click on Capture. The text has changed to loading, as you can see. And now the form is closed and the screenshot is in the picture box, I can save it as before. Now if you want to clear the screenshot from the picture box, I can add in another button that will do this. So if I set its text to clear and then add the code. Now if I wanted to make this application a bit cleverer, I could disable the Save Screenshot button with the picture box controlled as blank. So if I add another sub just here, this will easily do this whenever the picture box image is changed. And going back to the designer, disabling the button on startup when there'll be no screenshot in the picture box. So if I test this again, leaving the delay at 0 seconds, taking the screenshot, and you can see the Save Screenshot button is now enabled. If I clear the screenshot from the picture box, the button is disabled as well. And that's it for part 2. Now you can take a screenshot, either full screen or by using the region of the screen. You can also add a delay, clear the screenshot, and of course, save it. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.